What are we doing today?
Feeding the
squirrels.